wild intensity about this game, we are in for a real battle. Well, not all of my memories are happy when it comes to derbies, Peter. Physicality, aggression can rouse a feistiness in these contests, and sometimes that can spill over into indisciplined ugliness. The officials need to start strongly and remain in control, but the players have the main responsibility to keep their heads. Not always easy when the stakes are this high.
Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. Jones.
Mohamed Salah. It's Salah!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Bruno Fernandes, who's short, takes aim and cross, and the shot!
Oh, good delivery, almost the perfect outcome.
Now that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Diaz. Oh, this is a...
And the shot! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
And he just whacks it away. Played it.
Chance! He scores! Just the pick-me-up the whole game needs!
As simple as you like, the outcome utterly inevitable.
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball, and it all came good.
To the left. Shaw delivers.
Well cut out. No matches were ever there at all.
Oh, that!
Decent hit!
Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Greenwood sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it. There's the shot!
And somehow he's managed to miss it.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Wan-Bissaka is charging up on the overlap.
And the shot! Oh, the ball's run loose here!
That was very necessary.
The referee has seen enough.